You will make cuffs inserting your hook under the chain stitches of the previous row. Yarn over the hook and then insert the hook under the chain stitch of the previous row. Pull the yarn back through the loop. Yarn over the hook and pull the yarn back through the loop for the second time. Yarn over the hook and pull the yarn back through the loop for the third time. Catch the yarn and pull it back through all six loops. Repeat the process. Chain two stitches among puffs.